Greetings, Spartan. I'm Roland, the UNSC Infinity's AI. The Office of Naval Intelligence has cleared you to access a highly classified combat simulation. It's based on events that took place during the Battle of New Mombasa in 2552. Six years ago, a Covenant fleet attacked the city of New Mombasa. Any school kid can tell you that much. But many of the details of that attack were known only at the highest levels of government. Until now. While fighting raged throughout the city, Covenant forces secretly hunted for the portal to the Ark. But they were also looking for something else. The operation we'll study today began when we learned the Covenant found an artifact known as the Conduit. Back in 52, we sent a team of ODSTs in to secure the artifact. Our combat simulation is up and running, so let's see how you do playing through this operation as a lone Spartan. Good luck.
Spartan, I'm Lieutenant Kwan. I'll be on comms to assist you throughout all your missions. That was a bone rattler. The original landing zone got too hot, so we dropped you here instead. Looks like the impact busted your weapons. We'll need to replace them. Sending you a waypoint. Eyes on that grunt, Spartan. Use your melee skills to take him down. Good. Now grab his weapon, or raid that Covenant weapon locker near you. Excellent. Now destroy that enemy shield so you can reach UNSC forces. Well done, Spartan. More Coveys incoming. Help the Marines repel them. Great. There's a UNSC-controlled green zone due east of you. Get to it. Grunts incoming. Gear up from that locker and help the Marines mop them up. Good. Keep moving. The enemy data pad we're after is at a crash site to the east. Marking a grenade cache in your HUD. It should help you clear a path to the high-rise. grenades to clear enemy barricades. High rise is just up the road, Spartan. Keep your eyes out for Covenant forces. If you run out of grenades, look for the Covenant plasma kind. They stick to enemy units. Excellent. Almost there, Spartan. Covenant elites incoming. Get on that machine gun, Spartan. Great work. Now head inside and get to the roof. We need to secure that Covenant datapad before they do. Ready up, Spartan. The datapad is near a downed spirit on the other side of the roof. About to run into heavy resistance. Use your armor ability to stay alive. Call the elevator so you can cross to the other tower. Hold on, Spartan. The elevator's on its way. Covenant counterattack. Hold them off until the elevator arrives. The elevator. Move, Spartan. No go. You'll need a satchel charge to take that barrier out. I've got a Hornet nearby with a satchel. Clear hostiles from the area so he can land. Get the satchel charge from the Hornet. More than enough to blow that enemy barricade. Great. Plant the satchel and get to cover. All clear. An elite commander is about to recover the module. Take him out. Down. Secure that data pad, Spartan. Return to the Hornet for extraction.